I'm happy about that at least. It doesn't feel as slow as, and this is going to sound really stupid to some people, it doesn't feel as slow as New Gundam Breaker. New Gundam Breaker felt terribly slow compared to this, although I think it's because I was expecting that to be a lot faster. With this, I was just kind of like, okay, it's a Battlefield game, I'm expecting to go a little bit slower pace. Let's see how I can botch this one up. I want to hold the line and I want to capture points. Again, that's just going to be my thing from now on, is just capture the points and try and support the team the best I can. Let's go. There's B. That person's going to get B, so we'll rush forwards and try getting B over here. Overheated the friggin' thrusters again. Watch, somebody else will rush me. Right. Come on, crouch. Right, there we go. Somebody else has to cover me now. Oh, nope. Go down, go down. Right. Now, you'd expect those other two that are with me to cover me. There we go. I'd like to get back in my GM now. Any plans for this in English? No. This is just in Korean, Chinese, and Japanese, and simplified Chinese, I think. Hello, we've got three people over there, and number five is rushing them like a dipstick. Like, oh, there we go, yep, so Mecha was right, I can right stick to zoom in a little bit. There's that freaking ground gundam. Oh, wait, did the ground gundam, you got freaking suplexed? Jesus! So at least I know how to do one more thing. Thank you very much, Mecha, by the way. The only thing is, I don't think it shows you your map like that. Right, let's stay here. We're getting hit from the side here, so let's get this Zaku too. He's not very happy. Get that ground on him. The only problem is we don't have a map when we're zoomed in like that. There's a couple of ground gundams over there. It's basically a ground gundam team. Oh, I'm out of range. Just slightly. Let's move up a bit. Actually, let's try and take him out. Is he backed up a bit so he can repair? Yep. He's repairing. Look at him. I'm going to be stupid. Oh, no, wait, wait, wait. I'm not going to be stupid. I've just seen that guy hurt. Did he just flee on foot? There he is. Vulcans! The Vulcans on an infantryman there. You know what happens if you try and use the beam spray gun on an infantryman? Oh, got him. There we go, I got a kill. It wasn't a mobile suit kill, but I got him. That was so overkill. That was my first kill on this game. I'm happy about that. There we go. Let's help these guys. So that was an assist on that one. Yeah, question is, where's the pilot? Just fire. Oh, ooh, you. I'll have you. Come on. I want to know how they're doing those rolls. He's screwed. Oh, I'm being hit from behind here. Why, we're getting flanked from the left and right here? That's not good. Oh! Right, we're getting hit from behind here, so I'm going to turn around. Get this Zaku. Come on, come on. Get him. Yeah, you can scrape around here, but I'm gonna get you. Come back here. I'm gonna keep hitting that. Oh, that was a hit. Oh, he hit me with a cracker. Come on. There we go, I got him. That was not good. He hit me with a cracker at close range and oh no. Oh no, no, that's a ground gun, I think. With a beam rifle. Oh god! Get up! Get up again! Oh no! I'm trying to get away from this one behind me and get that one and oh, I got cracking. I did not eject like the other guy there. I was going down with that. I thought, no, I'm going to try and get that other one from behind. Honestly, I should have switched. I should have switched earlier on to the beam spray gun again. I think it was just because I was messing around. I was like, melee does loads of damage, let's go for it. Hello? What's going on here? If I go... Oh, hello. I wonder if you've seen me yet. Clearly not. Oh, hello. Yep, you just came out of nowhere. Oh, ground him! You walked into the wrong neighborhood, pal. I will just chase you down now because of that DLC problem. There we go, that was an assist on that. Is that Zapu shielding though? I wonder if I could capture the point over here. Oh, no. I want to use the jump jets. Let's take the A point from out underneath the noses. Oh, I say that and then they've got a Zapu coming. Lie down. I'm not here. Oh, no, he knows I'm here. Oh, that's not Zaku. That might be a ground Gundam. Yeah, I'm gonna move. Oh, that guy got it in the face. Jeez. Am I just on my own here? Let's back up a bit. Jeez, freaking beam rifles, man. Yep, I'm on my own. Our ace is just letting us ground and then go straight past him. There we go, that's more like it. GM versus ground and then? Okay, oh, you did that freaking combat roll. How the hell do you do that? I would love to know how you do that. You in the ground Gundam, you're dead. I finished him off though with a beam spray gun. Yes! I finally got a win. I'm happy about that. Okay, so I said I was going to get a win. And I got it in the GM. Of all things. Eat that guy in ground Gundam. That team was made up of two ground Gundams, a GM cannon and three Zakus.